Alright, hey guys, we are near the end of our customization here. We got all the lights. I'm not gonna. I don't know why they aren't lighting up. So those are right strobe only. But these are right. Can you bring more strobe on me? These are. Wait, what are these then? No. Yeah, what are these? They're left. Okay, so there was a difference. Oh sh! Man, I'm gonna have to do to the other side too. I didn't freaking do like left on the like if I did do back that I didn't do the left. Or if I did do the left and then I would have to redo them all and put them on R or right or whatever it is. Don't you dare tell me. Okay, phew. Okay, I think I'm gonna do the full. Well. See, that already has stuff on it. See, that. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go quarter fender. Alright, I think that's it. Well, it's for right here. Steering wheel, classic. That. I like to go chrome high. No, this, I did put it on. Where is it? That. I think that looks really good. Baggage. Nah, I'll do chrome, and then right here I think I know. No, no. What does green look like? Oh, God, no. Yeah, let's do charcoal. But yeah, I think that's it. Well, let's confirm. I think it looks pretty good. It's the Peterbilt 379, Peterbilt Custom 379, 389. So go ahead and buy yourself one of those. There we go. Let's go ahead and drive it. Okay, now let me just go ahead and turn off my air. Controller. Let's go ahead. Alright. Let's go ahead and How do I turn on? How do I turn on the freaking LEDs? Man, it freaking has that on there. I mean, that makes my game lag, bro. Alright, I think that looks pretty good, guys. Except for the part where it makes my game lag. So, I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn them off. But I do need to... adjust the seat. Oh, really? Are you kidding me? Okay, there we go. Definitely up. Definitely back. Definitely looking down. Well, maybe not as far back. No, up. So I can see all the freaking switches. There we go. Well, or maybe all the way out. What does that look like? Yeah, I'll just leave it in the middle. Perfect. See how my little okay, so there's that, those are the brake lights. really don't want to take up a window spot, but... here for a reason. So, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Don't forget to like the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe, turn post notifications on, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.